beautiful cape from?
Oh, my granny made it for me.
Is that right? I love a cape just like this.
You'd look pretty foolish.
May I take a look at it?
Hey, I don't like to be without my cape. Please give it back.
Forget the little girl and get the cape!
I just wanted to make sure you really love this cape. Now hurry to Granny's and make sure no wolf comes your way.
I'd rather a wolf than you any day.
Ow! If you know what you need, then you go and you find it and you take it. Do I want a child or not? Things are only what they need them for. What's important is who needs them more. I need that cape!
And so the baker, with newfound determination, went after the red cape. As for the little girl, however, she was surprised to find her grandmother's cottage door standing open.
Good day, Grandmother. Well, my grandmother, you're looking very strange. What big ears you have.
The better to hear you with my dear.
Oh, but Grandmother, what big eyes you have.
The better to see you with my dear.
But Grandmother, what a terrible big wet mouth you have.
The better to eat you with.